There we go. That's a lot of bars flickering. Serving Eastern Kentucky. Man, 947's annoying. Luke Cantrell's on the fake station. It sounds like someone on a treadmill, exhausted. Alright, these are not worth trying.
Half of my mistakes. God, I wouldn't change a thing.
Okay, these seem bad.
What is that? And then we rest for two, even though we're not really resting because we're having to get stuff done around the house. It's the new Hits 100.3, and Iceland tried out a four-day work week, and they had the most productivity they ever had before. I'm trying to be on that schedule.
The new Hits 100.3.
Get the textbook. That's right.
That's a fake 100 in 1.1. That's a fake station that you shouldn't be hearing down here.
You know, it's 12 o'clock. It's differently around here.
Sorry about that, guy. You wouldn't have to try so hard if it weren't for the annoying translators and HD hash. D Crane hates 102.9 to 105.1 for some reason. I don't know why. Alright, that's your dial scan of eSkip. You guys have a great day, alright? Alright.